Welcome back to the channel. This is Shelly.
This is Kayla.
And today we're going to do an Easter wreath. We've been doing little projects, and instead of putting out the usual like spring floral wreath, we're going to do an Easter wreath this time. And everything came from the Dollar Tree except for one thing. And Kayla, she's going to explain all of the supplies that we used or that we bought and that we're going to use.
Okay, so first we have this ring for our wreath. We have two rolls of white deco mesh and purple, pink, and blue deco mesh. We have this from At Home, and this will be for our fixture. And it was on sale. And then we have some eggs of different colors, different Easter colors, and sparkly eggs. And we have ribbon, we have sparkly purple, polka dot, and pink. And then colored pipe cleaners with sparkles on them. A hot glue gun, ribbon, and some hot glue sticks for extras, and a ruler, and some scissors.
Okay, and then once we get everything together, we'll be back and we'll let you see us put everything together.
So after we did this, we used 18 of these of pipe fitters, and then what we did is that we put it through here and then twisted it, this one, and pulled it, and then twisted it again, and pulled it again.
Okay, so we used 18. It didn't matter the color because these are the colors that we're going to be using. And now we're going to take the white deco mesh, because this is going to be our main color, and we're going to start wrapping it around the wreath. Okay. And we have two, because we're going to use two. We're going to run one on the outside and one on the inside. So we just start, and we're just folding this part in to start off with. plastic in there. Okay, so this is gonna go right here. And then you can tie this.
Right here?
Yep. The ribbon's gonna cover up the bottom part. Do it twice. Okay. One in the middle. Hold on, let me find it.
Right here.
Okay, here we go. Okay, and then
this last one's blue, so
yep, right there. Okay, so that's gonna look like that. Okay, so now we're gonna put on the deco mesh, and what we're gonna do with the deco mesh is make ribbons. We're gonna cut these into 12-inch strips and then scrunch them. Cut this part off right here and I'll show you what I'm talking about.
So cut it.
So measure it like this, and then let me show you how to go like this. And you're gonna fold it. Hold that out. Take that, and then let it fold out more, and then fold it again. Take the ruler out now. It's 12 inches. Move that ruler.
She folding the whole ruler.
All of these pieces. Okay, so now these are the 12-inch pieces, and we'll find the middle part. Cut across here.
That's a lot of ribbon.
Yep, and then turn it this way. Okay, so now we have all of our pieces. One, two,
three,
four, five,
six,
seven,
14,
eight, nine,
10,
11, 12, 13, 14. So 14 pieces. Now, we're going to do the blue
and the pink
that way.
Same way.
And we may do some white. We don't know. It might be as a contrast since we have the white on the wreath. But we're going to do that, and then we'll be right back. Okay, so now we have our pieces, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna alternate because they're gonna be flowers. We're gonna take and scrunch the flowers up. Well, not the flowers, but they're gonna look like little bow ties. And then take a pink one.
And they're all
purple one.
They're all 12 inches.
Yep, they're all 12 inches. And we're gonna put them together like this. So we'll end up tying them.
We're gonna do all three colors in one?
No. Did you wanna do all three?
No.
So it's gonna go in there like this.
I want to do pink and purple.
So you can do a pink and purple. So now you have, it's going to start looking like this. Let's just see if the flower's in it. What?
That we could like glue half of these eggs on here like this. Just like do that.
If you want to make one, you can make one. I'll help you make a little I'll help you make a little board where you can use this, all this stuff. There's enough supplies left for it. So now you're going to take the ribbon, since this is the lightest one, this should go on top, and then you have this, and you have the polka dot. Okay, we're going to take the ribbon and we're going to cut it in, let's see, how many inches is this? Six-inch strips. And we'll do, how many of the things that we did? Nine, we need nine of them. Actually, we'll do, yeah, we did nine, because you did three and I did three. We'll do 7-inch. So,
we have to do a bow for each one.
So we need nine of these, that length. Don't unravel that, don't unravel that. I need nine of those. Yeah, go ahead and get the scissors up there. And then I'll do nine of these pink ones.
Oh, this ribbon is so soft.
If you want to do the folding method, you can do the folding method so it doesn't come out like that. So you know how to remember the folding method? You take it like this. And then put your finger there. And make sure you count. You got two already. So that's three, four. Yeah, you are. When you put it together. Okay, now we're gonna do the fishtail on them. It'll come off. You're gonna put, you can put like three together, but remember, fold it in half.
Well, you need to put one, two, or no?
You're gonna fold it in half, and then remember, you're gonna cut from corner to the middle. See that? And then you have those. And it's okay if they're the different lengths. Okay, now what we did with the ribbons is we put the pink and the blue together, and then we're tying it onto the in the middle. Of the wreath, like this.
Is that all? Dang, that's all already.
Yep. Okay. So that's, there it is.
Let's use these.
So far, let me see if we can, like that. I'll have to zoom out.
So pretty, and it's light even though it's a lot of stuff on it.
Fix ribbons, I'll just put ribbons up there.
Use these first.
Yeah, we will.
And then we're probably gonna use one of these though. Because there's five and then we only need six.
Okay. So just bending the ribbons out. Come back over there.
Whoa.
Looks better, huh?
Yeah. Okay. Next step of this, you can.
How many eggs are in there?
Five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So we'll just
only
use.
Only need to use one of these.
No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
6.
We'll put a whole bunch of them up there together. Okay. We'll do.
I've been waiting for this part.
Okay. So these have a ribbon on them.
Just cut it off?
Nope. Cut it in half. We're going to keep the ribbon on there. These are going to get glued on there. We just cut it in half. So just find a spot.
It's styrofoam.
And then, that means it's going to be hard to stick. And just put it like that. Let's go around and clip these. Well, let me clip these first. Here, let me see this. Hold this right here. Hold this ball. Let me clip these.
Okay.
Because wait, do we? Let me see if we.
Now, this is one of the best ones so far. Because it's so, like, colorful. And there you have it. Is it done?
It looks done.
And there you have it. A beautiful leaf. But eggs on it. We should use all the eggs, but there's gonna be too many eggs. Mm-hmm.
We thanks, B.
You think it's done?
Does it look done?
Yeah.
Look done?
Yeah. Yeah, it looks done.
You can hold it up.
Do you have it? A beautiful Easter wreath.
So pretty.
And that's it. Okay. Oh, hold on, let me try to zoom in. Okay.